Girls out of H-Town, you better believe it.